Hello everyone, today I'm joined with my friend and also my roommate, Casper Lee.
Hi, thank you for having me, Joe. Yesterday we went on Twitter and asked you guys to ask him questions using the hashtag AskJoe. You guys got it trending, had so many different questions. Let's get to it.
Ow, I hurt a little bit.
AskJoe, take two. The first question should be pretty simple for you to answer. Who is your favourite South African?
Brian Habana. Casper, come back. I'm sorry. You're my favourite South African.
No!
Come on.
No!
Sit down.
I'm not gonna.
Stop crying.
No! If you could have a different accent, what would it be?
It would be Irish. I really love the Irish accent. I think it's so sexy. What about you?
This is not my Q&A.
Okay.
Do an impression of each other without saying anything.
You alright? Is that supposed to be me?
You always do that face, when you take photos.
Which one?
Who's the best DJ?
The best DJ?
Do you know how to put fake eyelashes on?
Hold still!
Casper, I can't, you're putting glue in my eye!
Hold still!
Ow!
That's good.
I can't open my eye!
If you keep quiet, I'll get you a sweet afterwards.
Okay.
Ow!
Close your eyes.
Ah, there's glue in my eyeball! Ah, it's not funny.
How's the ghost situation going in your flat?
Do you not hear that noise?
Wire.
I think it's a ghost.
No, it's...
Go and check, go and check.
You go check.
No, you go check.
No, you! Rock, paper, scissors, show! Please let Joe come back alive. Would you rather lick Casper's foot or Zoe's face? Remember the sweat and makeup lol.
You didn't actually lol.
Do it!
I can't do it!
Do it!
It looks disgusting!
When was the last time? I need to wash my tongue.
You know what they say about big feet?
They come with diseases.
No, they don't. Have you ever seen each other naked?
Well, there was that one time.
Morning, Casper.
Morning.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
Have you seen my wallet anywhere?
Nope. It's probably in one of your jean pockets in the wash or something.
It can't be. I'll have another look.
I promise you I didn't have it.
Actually, on second thoughts, I guess we haven't. No.
What is the most embarrassing text you've ever sent?
Recently. Oh, okay. My god. I was texting a girl, and I may have sent one of the texts to a family member instead.
Oh my god, what did Zoe reply with?
No, it wasn't Zoe.
What?
It wasn't Zoe.
Who was it?
It was my nan.
That's even worse, Joe!
But luckily, you may well know at home, I recently discovered the Frankly app. I saw Marcus and Alpha use it, and also Casper's got it as well. So I downloaded it, and it's got this thing on it, right, where if you send a message, say I sent you a message and you hadn't read it.
You never send me messages. Ever since you got verified, you stopped speaking to me.
And you don't read it, and it was something that I thought, oh, I can't send to Casper. He'll go mental. I can just delete it and you'll never know what it was. I sent Casper a message earlier on and I thought, oh wait, I can't say that, it's way too rude.
What?
And so I deleted it. Do you want to know what it said?
Yes. What are your thoughts on Mila Kunis getting engaged?
Joe, what's wrong? Joe! Why are you crying, Joe? No, Joe!
No!
Did you hear the news?
Mila Kunis is engaged!
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, man. There. Did you hear she's also having a baby?
Draw Casper in 30 seconds.
Joe, draw me like one of your French girls.
Aren't you gonna undress me?
No. What sort of video do you think this is?
Thought we were playing a Titanic scene.
There's young girls watching these videos, Casper. Have some control. Jesus Christ. So there you have it. There's another Q&A. Casper, they were really good questions. Well, thank you for the questions. If you did enjoy the video, then please get a massive thumbs up. We also made a video on Casper's channel where we did the same sort of thing, but me asking him the questions. So if you want to see that, his video is in the top line of the description, so go and check it out. And the link for Frankly Chat is also down in the description below. Go and click it. Are you going to Frankly Chat me?
I'm going.
Oh. Okay. Why are you naked? Casper! Come here, quick!
What?
Look at this.
Wow. That's great, Joe.
Oh, I'm sure you'll get verified too soon. But in the meantime, you're my slave. So make me a sandwich. Now.